Well, Ambassador, with all due respect, Jerusalem is also referenced in the Quran as the site of Prophet Muhammad's ascension. So
No. You are making a mistake. Jerusalem does not appear in the Quran.